Hey, welcome to my React channel, and without further ado, let's get right into the video. Arknights official concept trailer 1. So there are apparently 3 concept trailers, and I did not know these are even a thing until you guys in the comment section told me. So we're checking out these, and this apparently is gonna show us the whole lore, or just like gonna put us more into the lore than the other videos we reacted to. So without further ado, let's go right into it. Arknights, what do you have for us? Here we go. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, love the music. Probably copyright, but that's fine. Shows the characters. They're all like sad. Oh, the memories. Jail. 7 royal guards injured in riots. Okay. Chernobog. Looks like Eastern Europe. Dude, I love this music with these kind of videos. It just fits perfectly. I don't know why, but like either dubstep or this like rock punk fits so well with these types of videos. Oh, she's angry. It's always that one kid, dude. Always. Guards injured in riots and she's laying down. Oh, here we go. Honestly, I love the way I reacted to these videos. Like, I've checked all the previous ones that kind of like got me into the characters, and now this one shows me like the events. So it kind of like pushes me more into it, and if I watch this video first, I would not understand a single thing. Rhodes Island, here we go. We've seen that one. They're getting freaked up. There's a lot of different characters, and they're all unique. I love that. All the memories and everything's coming back. And that is Arknights. Is there no, oh, there's not gonna be like Arknights like in the last videos. Wow, this is pretty cool. I did not expect the game to have this much lore. I thought it was gonna be like something, you know, short. But it does give me, as I said in the previous videos, it does give me that Punishing Gray Raven vibe. I don't know, a little bit. It looks really nice. Love the first concept trailer. There's 2 more. There's 2 more. We're gonna be watching those 2 as well. And I'm excited about this. I really am. And I cannot wait to check all of this stuff and react to all of the lore. Let me know in the comments below what you think of this video. If I missed something, if I didn't. And if you do like the video, make sure to drop a like, comment, and subscribe. If you don't already know, I do stream on Twitch every single day except Sundays. Link is down under the like button. Anyway, I'll see you in the next one. Peace out and have a good one. Bye-bye.